Houston police also need your help tonight finding the suspects in this brutal robbery of an elderly man that happened in Southwest Houston. If you see the surveillance video, it shows one of the men pulling the 80-year-old out of his SUV. This was at an apartment complex parking lot. It's just so sickening to see this. He beats the victim, takes his cell phone, his wallet, then takes off in a Chevy Tahoe. If you have any information, again, call Crime Stoppers.